Hey everybody, and yes, I'm back to another video and it's Wednesday and yeah, like seriously, I think I will actually post it on Wednesday now because I love doing Wednesday videos because I sort of get really hyper and sort of go a bit crazy because it's kind of like I've got a longer gap between work again. So, yay! So yes, and also like my other, because obviously I used to post 2 videos a week. Now basically what I'm going to do is, I'll vary what day I post on, because obviously as you probably can tell, like I didn't post another video in the week. But basically what I'm going to do is like, instead of saying I will definitely post every Wednesday, but my other day, I will vary between the days, like depending on whatever I, because obviously I didn't really have anything else to say, and I didn't want to just come and make a video for no reason, because what's the point in that? You don't really want to see me just going, so I went to this place, because you don't want to see that. I don't know if I was looking like I'm going to stroke them. Not funny. Don't joke about that kind of thing. So yes, hope all amazing. Had a nice couple days. And yeah, like seriously, I am at work today. It was so funny. Literally, I got outside the house and it was nice and sunny. I got down to the bus stop. I got onto my bus, was going to the bus into Crediton. And as soon as we get into Crediton, rain, like anything, fucking... It was going insane. I had to walk down to work wearing this and I got completely drenched. Like, oh my face was dripping. My head was dripping. So I went to the boys' toilets and got put on like one of the hand dryer things. I was like standing under it like this, like crouching under it like this, with the air coming down to dry my face and my hair. Like seriously, if anyone came in, they thought I'm like demented. Like, what are you doing down there? Oh, it's a nice view. That's perverted in a toilet, really, bending over like this. Like seriously, disgusting. And seriously guys, I'm such a man. Like seriously, people like think I'm sort of like a Nancy all the time. I built my bed, okay? I got a new bed come through last Monday and I built my own bed. Like how amazing is that? Like seriously, there's the picture of the final product. It took me ages because it was hard to put like the frame together by myself because there was no one else to like hold the bits up. But I did it and I made a bed by myself and I'm so proud of myself. So now my bed's fixed because I have said it quite like a while ago. But my bed used to be broken. Like the slacks underneath, like that used to hold the mattress up, used to fall off. And that will never do really, will it? No. And it's less than 2 weeks before I go to London. I'm so excited to go to London. I can't wait. Oh my God. Less than 2 weeks. Warren, it's gonna be so fun! I'm Warren. I bought us Ben and Jerry's ice cream, so we've got that to eat as well. We've got 3 tubs. Oh, and this is just, like, I know you probably think, Rowan, this is just a shameless plug to get people to sub to 500 Brits. But basically, it's my theme on the 500 Brits, and everyone's got a vlog like me, and seriously, it's so funny watching other people trying to, like, be as sort of psycho as me. So, like, if you want to go watch them, they're really funny. So go watch the 500 Brits, like, week videos this week. Honestly, it's so funny. And I had to try and talk Welsh in my last video. Like, it is just complete fail. I cannot talk Welsh. All I know about Welsh is, like, on Little Britain, our TV show here. Like, I know you had, like, Little Britain in America or something. It was, like, I don't know whatever. But it was like, are you right, Lev? And Bacardi and Corkpies me van weird. That's all I know in Welsh. That's all I know. That's all I know. Oh, and everybody, yes. I'm so sorry I kind of like neglected my form spring. I actually, this is really bad. I actually forgot I had it. I it was so ridiculous. I was like, I got an email saying someone asked me a question. I was like, what the hell? And realized it was on form spring. I was like, oh yeah, because no one asked me anything for such a long time. I kind of forgot I had it. So I'm going to do a video in the next couple of days to have a form spring video. So that'd be quite fun. And yeah, so if you've got any more questions for me, go out to my form spring. It's just obviously the links are all down there. So you don't have to sign up for anything. You just like ask a question and press send. So yes, ask away. And I did really well at work today. Like basically, I went into work and there was no one in there. Literally, basically, the shop was empty. So I didn't have to sit on the till all day. So I was literally running around doing whatever I want basically the whole day. It was so cool. Like I literally was laughing and mucking around the whole time. So that's good. And I was meant to be going out tonight, but the person cancelled on me. So that's a bit shit. Like, I want to go out. Oh my God, and I can't wait for Saw 3D. Like, I think I talked about it a while ago, but seriously, apparently I was told, I don't know if this is true, but like, when you have the, because obviously it's like in 3D, like, you see through the eyes of the person being tortured. So like, say there's a drill coming to your face, there's actually gonna be a drill coming to your face. How scary is that? Like, seriously, I'm gonna be in the cinema going, like, seriously, I'm gonna be like petrified. It's gonna be horrible. Like, oh my gosh. I'm gonna be screaming. And then Paranormal Activity 2 comes out on the same day, so I'm gonna have to watch that like the week later or something, because I'm watching Saw before I watch Paranormal Activity. I'm sorry, Saw kicks Paranormal Activity's ass. So yes, I think I'm gonna go because playing with scissors. I'm at the walking danger. So seriously, I'm not a good influence. If some kids see me, they'll be thinking like, oh my God, he's weird. Yes, I'm gonna go and I will see you soon. And yeah, have a nice time before I next see you because I'm going away for a while and no, I'm joking. So yes, I will see you soon and RolyUnGashaa.